My name is Michelle DeGrossa. I'm the Supervisor of Arts Education here with East Brunswick Public Schools. Welcome. Thank you for coming this evening. We have a fantastic concert for you. One of the things in East Brunswick, of course we value that our students receive a stellar music education from our music educators here in class and in the district. But one of the other things that we value is ensuring that the students have the opportunity to go out of the district and to, for two reasons, to hear other bands from other schools, right? Because it's not just East Brunswick, everybody has their programs, and to be able to hear what's going on, and also to be able to be adjudicated and receive feedback from professionals in music education. So last week, our high school orchestra traveled to an orchestra festival. Our high school chorus is going to be going to a festival later in May. And in a couple of weeks, these students will be going to the Central Jersey Music Educators Association Concert Band Festival. And that can be a little nerve-wracking to play outside of your home field, the stage, right? So that's why you see on your program that this is a festival preview concert. So these are the pieces that they will be playing for other students in the area, for adjudicators in the area, and receiving feedback, and you know they're gonna do an excellent job. So without further ado, our first group for this evening, under the direction of Mr. Tope, is the East Brunswick High School Concert Band.
So I won't talk too much tonight. But the first piece needs two quick explanations. First of all, Justin, would you stand up, please? This piece, Band of Warrior, tries to use imagery from Eastern cultures. And we have the unique opportunity with this student who actually learned first on the Chinese flute before switching to a Western flute. So we have adapted the piece to include Chinese flute instead of a typical Western flute for the opening solo. So you're going to hear that very unique color. Also in the back of the room, we have a taiko drum, which is Japanese. So we're blending different cultures here. But can you play that drum a little bit? So a couple of unique sounds for us to hear in this piece, Band of Warrior. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
last piece we did, we are not taking the festival. It's something that I felt like we were getting a little bit ahead of schedule with the festival up to, and I said, you know, let's read this. And they kind of fell in love with it, and they thought it would be good for them to work on it, so we did. And it's a big challenge for us, especially because we work in two different groups. We don't get to work together a lot. So one of the things that they did just then, really, the challenge is a lot higher than it might seem, because there aren't fast rhythms, there's not loud percussion. It makes it a little bit harder sometimes, so I think they did really well with that. This last piece, you go to a festival, it's in four movements. It's fairly long, especially for them. When we realized it's 10 minutes long, they said they've never done anything that long before. So this is going to be another unique challenge, but I think they're ready for it. Please hold your applause until after the fourth one. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So just like the concert band, the Ensemble is playing a piece that they will not go to festival with. Speaking of festival, we need chaperones. We have 3 buses, we have over 100 students going, so we'd love to have at least 5.
Excuse me.
5 adults join us on that trip. So that is March 21st, that's 2 Thursdays from now. You can email me, that would be great. We're going to finish with selections from Oklahoma. I don't normally do this kind of music, but it's a great transcription by a great American composer of a great American show, and it's kind of a later concert, so why not? If you've never seen Oklahoma before, I highly recommend it. Here we go.
Thank you.
Every single day with your children, please give a round of applause.